begin by removing all clothing from the patient's chest. Cut clothing if needed. When patient's chest is bare, remove protective cover and take out white adhesive pads. When patient's chest is bare, remove protective cover and take out, look carefully at the pictures on the white adhesive pads. Peel one pad from the yellow plastic liner. Place pad exactly as shown in the picture. Press firmly to patient's bare skin. When the first pad is in place, look carefully at the picture on the second pad. Peel the second pad from the yellow plastic liner. Place pad. Press pads firmly to patient's bare skin. Make sure no one should touch the patient. Analyzing. No one should touch the patient. Shock not advised. Be sure emergency medical services have been called. It is safe to touch the patient. If needed, begin CPR. For help with CPR, press the flashing blue. Place the heel of one hand in the center of the chest between the nipples. Place your other hand on top of the first. Push the chest down firmly 2 inches. Keep time with the beat.
Ha, 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 staying alive, staying alive. Ha, 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 staying alive, staying alive. Ha, 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 staying alive, staying
pinch
alive.
Nose, tilt head, and give 2 full breaths. Breathe. Breathe. Continue with compressions.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. That's the Philips Heart Start Philips Heart Start On-Site. Good thing I use these. These are expired. That's the gel. And underneath is just metal. And there's the liner, it's made of plastic. Time for a new set.
Adult pads. In case of emergency, press the green on/off button.